Would you be pretty happy? My friend's got an iPhone 10. He's the same age as me, maybe he's a bit older than me. So, how are you? Not very good, cool. What's the biggest thing that your parents make you do that you hate? Really? So that. So what, do you not like your grandma? No, I'm just kidding. I know how you feel, you just like don't want to go over there. Please don't tell me it's him. You need help down there? Everybody, do you have 4 kills? Oh, guy right here. Nice house. Probably hit you in the head. Like rebooted or res? It did. How did I not hear that? Wow, I got knocked. I killed one of them. Pick up that present. Don't use it. I was gonna show you the, I believe you can, put it on the, what's it called, the reboot van and just do that. And surprisingly, you really can do that. I think. I haven't done it, but, like, I've seen, like, a thing about it. Yeah, I'll be right back, okay? Thank you. Wait, did he like push you with the AR? Look at this kid, this guy's like so sad. Ethan. Frick, I couldn't pull out. Same. No, fatal, fatal. But yeah, I know how you feel whenever your mom wants you to go with her and go over to her mom's. So typically your grandma. My mom wants me to do that a lot. Really freaking annoying, and it's very not simple. Alright. Guys on me. Oh. Killed his teammate. Like I thirsted him. Sorry, I'm so bad. If that was me in that situation, I would not hit those SMG shots. I'm just telling you right now. Ammo. A little bit sniper ammo. That's the guy who killed me. I think that'll just go through the thing. The fans. Fans. Sorry, that was the texting coming out of me. Ah, frick, I only have 20 seconds left. That's the guy who killed me. You got laser. Yeah, I'm dead. So you can't get high ground. Wait, go in that room. I believe there's an ammo crate in there. Nah, it's already been looted. It's probably not. Nice try.